traditional rivals again meet in the sports arena. McNichol drops back to pass. It's a forward to Captain Joe Gardella. He's on his way. Seymour and Mosley charge in, but Joe leaps over the line. Harvard's ball, and here's another threat. It's complete to Joe Kaufman. Later, with Yale in possession, Seymour punts. Lee's under it for the run back. Harvard blocks take out the Yale men one by one. Down the field he goes like a racehorse. 80 yards to a touchdown. And a great crimson victory that Yale won't forget.